Okay, what's up guys? So today we're gonna learn how to make a Swedish chef. But today we just focus on how to fold up the Swedish soup chef. Okay, we have three ways that we can fold up it. This is the first way, and this is the second way, and this is the third way that you can draw and you can cut it and you can stick it into a box to be 3D shaped cube.